YouTube, we're at it again with another video. So today's video is going to be kind of different from all the videos we've done before. It's going to be like my perspective as a boy and Sky's perspective as a girl. Prom. Today's prom day. June 7th. We were 1 year yesterday, June 6th. Pretty cool. So we're going to go through my process of getting ready for prom and her process as a girl getting ready for prom. So it's going to be like a mix. A boy's perspective, a girl's perspective. And I'm kind of excited because this is kind of different. Like, we never really did anything like this before. So I'm gonna be filming from my point of view, and she's gonna be filming from her point of view. And that's how we're gonna get it done. So if you're new to the channel, subscribe, like it, and let's see what we can get done, right? Let's pop out. So from the chop shop, this is my prom look, I guess.
These are the lashes that I got. Then this is like the ugly lash glue.
I'm gonna get some of this.
Yeah, use your good lash glue.
I have negative makeup on. I look like a bad.
Yes, you do. It like makes your eyes water.
Yeah. Kind of like cold.
It's very chemically.
Woo!
Oh my god. How do you like that, sir?
Yes.
You like that?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the other side.
Beautiful. Ooh, this lighting. Oh wow. So right now I'm about to take a drive to the nail salon. First we have to drop this kid off. Say hi, DJ. Hi. And then yeah, I'm gonna get my nails done. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. Hey guys, so I'm almost to the nail salon. My mom just wanted to stop in Dunkin' Donuts to get us a coffee real quick, but I wanted to show you guys what nail polish I'm going to be using, and it's this nail polish right here. Like, look at that. It is so pretty. And it's supposed to, like, when you put it on your nail, it's supposed to go on and look metallic. So, like, I'm excited to see how it looks, but I'm also kind of nervous because, like, what if it doesn't look how I want it to? But, yeah. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm waiting to get my coffee. But we're literally like 2 minutes away from the nail salon. So yeah. Justin is supposed to be picking me up around 3 p.m. Then we're gonna go over to his house and I'm gonna do my makeup and everything there. Oh my gosh. This music's too loud, I can't think. Oh, I see my mom. She's gonna yell at me for recording her. See?
I guess you get...
Huh?
Free donut when you buy a coffee today?
Oh shoot! Come ups. Is that one yours?
Mm-hmm.
I'm vlogging.
Now it tastes right.
It tasted that shit out. I was like, where's the hazelnut flavor? I'm vlogging.
Ooh, don't put me on YouTube. Oh, not like this. My hair is done. Okay. You got a glaze stick, though. Because I asked for a glaze stick, so I guess he assumed I wanted two. Like, if it's a free donut, why you don't ask me what kind I want? For my second one. I was like, oh, yeah, give me two. But it looked dark. I was like, oh, I don't think she put enough cream in that.
All right, so Guys, I'm about to go take my shower. It's over there. Turn on the water and everything. And yeah, I'm going to come back when I'm out. Well, I'm fresh out the shower. Hair's still wet and everything. I need to style it and all that. Then I need to get ready. Gotta get Sky. The corsages, all that. Gotta pick all that stuff up. And, well, gotta get to it. Okay, so, this is gonna be, like, the styling of my hair. Yeah, so I'm just gonna, like, style my hair and all that. And then I guess I have to get ready. So that's gonna be a process, too. But, here goes nothing. My hair's already wet. I usually use Cantu and stuff like that. I used to use Shea Moisture, but I heard mixed reviews about both of them. So, I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna take a little bit of it. A little bit. Into your hands. And I just mix it, I try to mix it evenly around all my hair. You know, it takes just a few good rubs, I guess. And towel to anything else. Clean it. Yeah. And honestly, I gotta line up, what, Wednesday? So it should be straight. More or less, then I just use my hands to, like, fix it however I want to style it. I could use, like, a comb or something, but it don't really matter, to be honest. And, yeah. Boom. Hair done. See, good. So, I mean, the getting ready part is usually probably the easier thing. I'm a boy, so, I mean, I don't have to do makeup and all that. Like my girlfriend's going to have to do for prom. So, I mean, it should take me roughly, like, not even 20 minutes. Like, actually, to, like, use it, put the bow tie on and all that, it's, like, 10 minutes, if that, for me. Like, it's a quick process. Just got to put the vest on, the bow tie, all that. Quick process. And then just tie my shoes. It's easy. So, let's get that done. And then I'll come back.
Never seen my eyebrow look so good. Huh? Now I'm about to get in the shower. I'm gonna wash my hair. Then when I get out, I'm going to do my hair. I'm gonna put a scarf on and then a bonnet so that my the gel hardens in my hair. And then by the time I get out, Justin should be here. So yeah.
You're distracting me.
Now I'm gonna make myself look dark because I'm pale. So we're gonna take a skin tone that's darker than mine. Shut up, Justin.
I didn't even say anything. See how I get treated? Abusive relationship.
I'll show you abuse.
Zoom in on the forehead.
You're worrying me. You're stressing me out.
So this is the look without the jacket.
I can imagine if I had a girl.
What? Video?
Yeah.
Wait until we finish doing this, though.
No, it's fine, but you need to see the process.
Sky, I don't want to hurt you. You do it.
These ones don't hurt. I've had them since I was a baby. These nails are messing me up.
Look at my beautiful girl here. Wow, going to prom with Justin, my handsome boy. Oh my Lord, look at them. Wow, they look beautiful and handsome. Wow.
She's beautiful.
Call me brothers just like Tia. I'll be calling for the phone, say I don't be out here. Catching like his noodles, bro. Just don't
tweet out. What are you talking about? That was nice.
Adelaide, like, how did you sleep out here? 2 days back to back, that's 50
bucks
to
pick up.
Can't have no Fifi on your block as long as he go. Can't try to slide inside the fishbowl, you got beef out here. Low can work it out the way they say you keep out here. It's up their tails cause they be skinny, baby. And they have cat on an e-way up.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you lied to me.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
You were the shadow to my light, did you feel us? Another star, you fade away,
cause you are.
Friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
So shine.